What's up, y'all? It's your boy Kuya P, Nerds Rule the World, here to do another NRW vlog. As you've seen, I've been doing these vlogs covering, you know, comic shops and toy stores, video game stores that I frequent. Did a few here in South Carolina. Well, I'm not in South Carolina right now, but did some in South Carolina, Virginia, Georgia, Maryland, and I've been having a lot of fun with it. And so I'm going to take you to another spot. Let me find a parking space right now. To another spot I like to hit up here in Northern Virginia. This one is called Tosche Station. It's one of two. There's a Tosche Station regular spot, Tosche Station place called Echo Base. I believe this is the regular Echo Base here in Springfield, Virginia. Gonna check it out, y'all. It's been a minute since I've been here. This was a store that supported the legendary Lumpia Squad comics that I was putting. All right, y'all, back again. They supported the heroes, the Kid Hero Productions. Shout out to Patricio. The books I was doing with them, they carried it and they promoted it. And so now, yeah, it's been a minute since I've been here. When we last did that, we'll check out the store, see what they got. Eat pizza, chopsticks. I'm a little hungry, as if you couldn't tell. But yeah, we're gonna go check it out. Make sure I gotta lock my door. All right, let's go in. Let's check out this spot. It's here at Huntsman Square. It's inside this spot. Tosche Station, y'all. Here we go, Tosche Station. There it is, up front. All right. Ooh, looks like I have dollar comics. Good stuff. Cobra Commander, Transformers. Let's go. Original artwork.
With those, they start at about like $30-$40 and above. Yeah. We got packs right there. We got a $5 case right here. We got other $5 and above cards at my case over here.
Good.
Fuck yeah. What in the shit?
I forgot.
this goes through what you were looking for, though, huh?
What? Wait, what?
When we were looking for games yesterday. This
No. If I know this was here, yeah.
This is what you're, I think, after.
Yeah, right? Man. I gotta get rid of all my comic books. I forgot about that.
That's cool. Oh wow. Never knew they did a Desert Commando version of Snake Eyes. Sweet. Used to have this, used to have that.
Like golden rares.
Really sweet.
What I have right now is pretty
short.
Yes. That's
right. And definitely had that.
No,
crazy.
It's entirely possible that I need to have one of those too.
I have some
sort of
art. most part, yeah. It's also from 2005. I mean, it depends. There is so many things that can dictate what makes the Pokemon card. Because it depends, then, is it for collecting purposes? Are you playing a card? Oh, you're trying to sell them? Well,
that's what it is, like.
Yeah, not really the place to come trying to sell them. Unless you have cards that you want to sell.
Interesting.
Do you like cards?
I do, yes. Typically, when it comes to Pokemon, though, I really just it. But there are circumstances. What it
means. Yeah, it really depends.
Well, I don't really have time.
Oh, Pokemon.
Really digging those concepts.
This is only book one, right?
Thank you.
I'm going to watch it. Yeah, honestly, I think I'm going to catch up on Batch tomorrow, and then I'm going to give Avatar a try.
I was hooked for the first 5 minutes, but it's because, like, I really like the way they
started. Sorry,
man. Oh, you're good. I'm good right now, thanks. This was Tosche Station, y'all. There you go. Didn't find anything I wanted. But yes, if you're in Springfield, check out Tosche Station. There you go.